Number 1. Blakely Puckett. Blakely Puckett was an American baby, born with a rare genetic disorder called allograft prosencephaly, and lived 10 months. As a result of this disease, she was born without a normal nose, which caused her to have various problems. Blakely was born alive, despite doctors predicting she would die before delivery. Due to this disease, she was suffering from seizures almost every day. Sadly, she died on February 18, 2023.